Hey, it's Greg with the Reality REI. Tip of the day coming to you from the ice skating rink over at Ward Center, which is in Waikiki, Hawaii, believe it or not, on Oahu in Hawaii. Outdoors, about 80 degrees, so you can ice skate in board shorts, look out over the Pacific Ocean, beautiful spots, just kind of a unique, cool experience to take your kids, or to come by yourself in the wintertime. They only have it open from Thanksgiving until a little bit after the new year, so it's a cool kind of seasonal event. And the tip of the day is, if you are rehabbing a house, let's say it's a lower end home, it's going to end up reselling to an FHA buyer, and your FHA buyer, let's say you rehab the house and your appraisal doesn't come in, let's say if it comes in low, the first thing that you want to do if that appraisal comes in low is contact the mortgage broker, the buyer, and get them so they do not register that appraisal into the FHA system. If it does, you're stuck with that price for the next 6 months, which could kill you, obviously. They'll make you, so the only way you're gonna sell to an FHA buyer is at that price and nothing higher. And you might be in an area, like that's what I said, a lower income area, where 90-something% of the purchasers are gonna be FHA buyers. So if you're stuck with that low appraisal, you're pretty much, you're in trouble. So the way to avoid that happening, or to try to stop it, is as soon as that appraisal comes in, if it comes in low, make sure you talk to the mortgage broker. And in particular, you might want to talk to the mortgage broker's underwriter, or they have what's called an appraisal management company, to make sure that is not registered at FHA. That way, what you can do is then get a second appraisal, or re-put it in the contract, get a new case number, and then get a new appraisal done. And then you could potentially leave some high comps there at the property, like on the kitchen table or something like that, to try to get some, you're not allowed to influence them, but just to give them some information that they might be able to use for your next appraisal. So that way it comes in at the price you're hoping for. So it's a quick tip. Greg, this is Greg with Reality REI, tip of the day. Yes, I do make mistakes all the time. Quick tip of the day from Waikiki. Ice skating down here at the Ward Center. Make it a great day.